a Rolex Daytona, and this is my favorite Daytona in my collection. And this is very hard to get your hands on. I had to track this down for months.
Right, bear with me. Paul, can you do me a favor? Sell my Greendale Daytona 116508, please. I don't want that piece of shit anymore. Right, where were we?